When I'm looking for articles, I use a database because it can search across lots and lots of different journals at once. It's a lot faster than looking at one journal at a time. I like to divide databases into two general categories: really big ones that cover a wide range of subjects, and smaller ones that are better for specific topics. This video will help you get started in the big databases. Scopus, PubMed, and PsycINFO are all big databases. They let you search for an untold number of subjects in millions and millions of articles across thousands of journals. Scopus is the broadest. It covers topics in medicine, the social sciences, and the humanities. PubMed is slightly more focused. It covers health sciences from bench research to clinical care. And PsycINFO focuses on psychology literature. All three of these databases have some common features, but we'll use PubMed as an example. In PubMed, a basic search is like Google. You don't need to type in your whole question, just keywords, like this. Once you're on the results page, you can narrow down your search results using filters. In PubMed, these are on the left side. This is a two-step process. First, you need to move the filters you want to use onto your screen. Once they appear on your results screen, you can click the ones you'd like to activate, like this. This is useful if you only want a certain type of article, like recent articles or review articles, which summarize all the research on a given topic. We'll also take a quick look at advanced searching. Using this function, you can make your search much more specific. You can specify authors or journals, or limit your results to articles where your search terms appear in the title and abstract. There's still a lot to learn about searching for articles that we didn't cover here. You can choose another database from the Health Sciences Library homepage or the Databases list. Feel free to explore on your own or get in touch with a librarian to learn more. We're here to help.